Good morning, guys and girls. Today I will show you one of my favorite exercise skills, the dragon flag. Stay connected. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today I will show you the dragon flag, one of the most important exercises for your pull muscle, for your back. The dragon flag is a prosthetic exercise. It's an exercise that you do in order to progress one day to a most advanced skill, the front lever, one of my favorite ones. Most people do wrong when they approach to the dragon flag because they think that this movement works exclusively the core, the abs. Of course are involved also your abs, your core, but the main muscle are your back, your pull side. That's why when you approach the dragon flag, it's good to incorporate in your program, in your routine when you work your back. You will be able to perform the perfect dragon flag only if you really activate your scapula, your back, only if you really pull with your hands against whatever you use to perform your dragon flag. So really pull, you really press on your hands, so you activate all your dorsal, your latissimus, and you can do a dynamic dragon flag. For sure, also your core, it's really engaged, it's really activated isometrically. Let's remember the core is the strongest stabilizer group of muscle of all our body. So when we do the dragon flag, we create the perfect line with the hollow position. So we have to squeeze our gluteus, reach the posterior pelvic tilt, and we do this movement in order to avoid the ugly banana shape. If you don't know what is the hollow position, or you want to work on how to do the perfect hollow position, watch my video how to do the perfect hollow position. Only if you get the perfect hollow, you can start to work in order to reach the dragon flag. There are two big mistakes that people usually do when they try to do the dragon flag, probably already saw in your gym. The first one is the banana shape, something like that. Really wrong way to perform this movement, because all the weight stay on your low back, so it could be also dangerous for your back. The second big misstep and to break the line on the positive face when you go up, something like that. If you can close 4 sets of 1 minute of hollow position, just like that, then yes, you can start to approach the dragon flag. Of course, at the beginning it will be not easy to have the full dragon flag, but you can deload the difficulty of this exercise doing some easy version. And now we show all. You will start in the tuck position, then you can progress to the one leg, then to the straddle, and the last one to the full dragon flag. So let's see one by one. When you will be confident with the tuck front lever, you can progress to one leg front lever. Next step, when this will be easy, quite comfortable, let's progress to the straddle front lever. And finally, you can reach the full dragon flag. Super cool. Let's do it together. There are two ways to work for the dragon flag. You can do isometrically, so you just hold the position. This will focus more on your abs or your core if you want to dedicate your training to reinforce your core. Or you can do dynamically in order to reach the front lever. So isometrically, just hold the position. Of course, you start high, going lower, it will be more difficult. Or just dynamically, so you learn how to pull, how to press on your hands. It's very good in order to achieve your front lever. Oof. Really hard doing like that. So now it's your turn. Go to the gym, go to your park, go to the beach. You can do wherever you want. Try to do this amazing, this super cool movement, this skill. Please give a like, thumbs up, guys. If you didn't subscribe yet, my YouTube channel, do it now, so you will not lose any video post on my channel. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoy. And remember, stay strong, stay healthy, stay fit, stay connected with Calimarco PT.